For these operations, we are using iPhone visuals, since the iPod Touch and iPhone work exactly the same way. To operate your iPhone stopwatch, tap clock on the home screen. The last used screen in the clock application opens. If this does not show a stopwatch, tap stopwatch at the bottom. The stopwatch screen appears. Two buttons, start and reset, appear below a timer. Tap start. The stopwatch starts counting. The green start button changes to a red stop button, and the reset button changes to a lap button. Tap lap to record a lap time. The lap time appears below against the words lap 1. Keep tapping lap to record successive lap timings. Each lap time gets added to the list. The most recent lap time appears at the top. Then tap stop to stop the stopwatch. The last lap time appears within the black portion of the screen. Note also that the stop button has again become a start button, and the lap button has again become a reset button. Scroll through the lap times recorded. To resume recording lap times, tap start again. The stopwatch starts counting again from where it stopped. Keep tapping lap. Finally, tap stop to end the session. To start a new stopwatch session, tap reset. The current time is set to 00:00.0. And all recorded lap times are removed.